a tough one. I think I put more pressure on myself playing World Team Tennis and playing Fed Cup and playing team competitions. You know, I take it personal if my team doesn't do well. Although I think that I'm maybe only a contribution to the team, I do take it, you know, like I'm a captain of a team or a team leader. And somehow I thrive in, you know, in team competitions. So it's a lot of fun.